capacity. It was originally started out in gentlemen's, but it was doing such a great job that the owners decided to come across a brewery license, beer license, and they opened up this place. But before Barrio Brewery is what it is now, it used to be a blood drive area where you could get your blood drawn. And also before that, it used to be a meat packaging place before it became such a popular brewery in Tucson. Other than that, we brew about 14 beers on tap seasonally. We have about a good rotation of 6 beers that are seasonal that we do.
The Hefeweizen, Santa Rita Hefeweizen, and the Blonde.